right now, and we're just going to take a face off.
It's going to be the sign that you zoom your fat jump.
I'm going to go right in here on this guy, and I'm going
to cut it off.
I'm just going to...
Everybody's boneless?
What we're going to actually start with is this deckle fat. It's the big hunk of fat right here. It's in there in a V. So we're going to go in at a V, and we're going to cut, and we're going to remove this guy out. What I like to do is on the long side right here, all we're going to do is take a face. We're not going to cut it real thick. We're just going to take a face to freshen that up. So we're just going to go right down, and we're just going to take a face off here.
It's going to be the sign that you zoom your fat choke out of. Okay?
What we're using here today are going to be whole slabs of ribs. I like to use spares and cut them down to down into the St. Louis style. When you're cutting a St. Louis style rib, the rib bone runs straight down, and then as the cartilage bends on the brisket side is where I want to get it. I want to cut it right at the end of them bones. So if you'll see, if you'll vision on the back side of your rib, not the meat side, you'll see where your bones are going in, and you kind of see where they stop. And then that's where your cartilage is going to kick in. I'm going to go in there with my knife. You can go right down through it. If you stop, you're into the bone. But the rest is cartilage. Your knife will go right through the cartilage. I'm going to go right in here on this guy, and I'm going to take him out. If you will take your rib and look at the end of it, where you just cut, you ought to be able to see the end of every bone. See that? On mine, I have a long bone here. Okay? See how that seat? I got a tip, but I got a long bone. I'm gonna take my knife and I'm gonna trim that guy so that when I send it in the tray, the judge won't bite that guy off and end up in his mouth. Now, see, I've got all tips. You want to make sure you have all tips. The opposite side of the bone, over here, where it tapers off, in this corner, a lot of times there's just a little piece of cartilage. Okay? Always make sure he's gone. And he's the one that usually hides out on you, and you'll miss him.
That
way I can go after it. That's what I'm holding. I'm going to hold that piece of meat so that the weight of the butt is the leverage that will hold it down as you cut. Now that I'm holding him up like this, I'm going to go on the other side of this bone and just go down the bone, and then scoop the other side of it. Now I've got that bone right here. I'm holding the bone. Now we're going to turn him over on its back, and we're going to take our knife and we're going to come down on the inside of the thigh and release the skin on both sides. Okay? Now what we're going to do is we're going to grab that chicken like this with our thumbs on the back, and we're going to pop the thigh bone out of the socket. Just like that. Okay? When you do that, if you put that chicken breast down and pull the bone up a little bit, you'll see two little balls of meat right here. Okay? Now, I don't know if you guys cook thighs or you buy thighs in the store, but when you do, that bone on the end that's got the ball always has a little piece of meat sticking up and around. That's right here. So what you want to do is when you pull this up, you want to get under that little piece of meat. and you scooped it off the back, okay? That's him right here. There's that little piece of meat right here. And you want to do that on both legs.
This was great, amazing. I know a lot of time and talent went into putting this all together.
Hell
yeah, know how much we appreciate it.
But I knew everything, I found out I didn't. But now after this, I do.
Really informative class, really fun. If you think you know what you're doing, you better come check it out, because you don't know everything.
The class was very good.
Tell us who you are and the team name if you got one.
Roy Harrell. We're with In the Smoke Barbecue out of Central Wisconsin.
It's quite informative. I was really glad to learn how to cut the brisket or the pork butt a little better. I'm struggling with that, but I think that would help us out.
I enjoyed it.
Yeah? Yeah, especially the brisket and the pork butt.
Anything in particular? Just the deboning of the butt?
The boning and the butterflying and the way you present the running muscle. Pretty cool.
Yeah, that's a hot technique, yeah. I have to say.
I enjoyed it.
Yeah.
Enjoyed it. Learned some stuff about chicken was on.
I thought the chicken was cool, the way you got down the chicken.
Yeah, it's interesting, but I hope I retained all. Good class.
Worth the money?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Just a step.
That's almost worth it. Oh, easily.